There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. Golden necklace of incredible detail. Looks like I need to connect that weight to the platform. Preserved. And that should hold. Just need to find a way up. To be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind. We are crippled by our isolation.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do. You're making great strides, young. You there! Maybe you'll be able to help us with these machines. What can I do? These invaders have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machine. Drones, they tell me. The things don't fight back, but they've got what looks like a camera inside. They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck. Will you help?
I'll bet I can take a few of them down.
The more the better. Come see me again when they're dealt with. The day I feared. Those things down? Still working on it. I will. You'll never... Have you dealt with the rest of those machines?
I think I got the last of them.
That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
Ah! Lara, may I speak with you?
What can I do for you?
We need food and shelter for those that can't fight. We'll make emergency rations from dried boar and mushrooms. It's better than it sounds, but I don't think I'll be able to gather nearly enough. If you could track and kill a Razorback, as well as bring the rest of the ingredients, we might be able to keep everyone fed. For another day, at least.
Yes, of course.
I'll be here. And thank you.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the valley. Today, we win by survival. In ruins. When you completed your duty, rendezvous in the upper village. Understood? Yes!
Understood!
Good. Now go.
Trinity being here. The people they're hurting. That's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No. No, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them. Of getting to the Divine Source first and using it to benefit the world rather than cause more pain and suffering. Just need to focus. For everyone who's gone before. For everyone I've lost. Just keep moving.
could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Hello there. You're not with the invaders. What brought you to this valley? You've seen those totems around some of the caves? Be careful around those places.
Thank you, Lara. Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right. Aurora, the physician.
The road to Katesh was...
you're the one that came to me. I have something to ask.
The followers of the Prophet fled, but they were attacked in Syria. What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs, all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills. The scouts tell me you've already been inside one of the old tombs. Would you share what you've learned with us?
Of course. They belong to your people.
We don't have much, but I have these old coins. If gold has value to you, I can give you some for every secret. Hello. Did you bring anything to trade? Anything we could use?
You should have seen the last batch. Once it caught, you couldn't put it out.
Hello. Even if it won't, the smell alone would be enough to drive them away.
Map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails. Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can.
Surrender at once. Get behind the barricade! Move!
Lay down your weapon before you...
Look out! Stay under cover! Pull back! Stay together!
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Endured so much. These final barriers that you have set before me, these sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know.
Is there anything you need?
We'll live. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, gather anyone still able to fight. Sophia will hold them off until we can arrive.
Everything's blurry.
That
fires still rage in the outer district.
To be expected.
I can't save the leg. The wound is too severe.
What do you? What the
leech's race right now?
A little it's unsteady. All up to Sophia then. Jacob sent her ahead. You look a little gray.
So.
Some kind of burial chamber. A basket made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative. Magnificent.